Rainwater filtration starts with a successful first flush and a leaf catcher system, as well as a natural and eco-friendly water tank, which will keep your water cold and healthy for future generations. The most crucial first step is to make sure that your floor is slanted with a sump, the lowest point of your water tank, having a blast out valve, allowing you to blast out all the settled muck without climbing into the tank on your knees with sponges and buckets. The outlet, which will be taking the water into your filtration system, will be 15 to 20 centimeters higher than the finished floor level, allowing all the settled muck to never enter your filtration system. Once you made sure that the water entering your filtration system is as dirt-free as possible, the next thing would be to create your very own slow sand biochar filter. The biochar has a tremendous surface area. If you were to take all the pores, which actually trap all the E. coli viruses and nanoparticle bacteria, and store them, lock them in the biochar. If you were to take 1 cubic centimeter of this biochar and turn all the pores and spread them out, you would get the same surface area as an entire tennis court. The biochar is a crucial ingredient which will free your water from bacteria and foul taste, and in so doing, make sure that your drinking water is kept healthy. This biochar filter is as good as any commercial activated carbon system, turning city rain into high quality drinking water at a rate of 300 liters per day. Now this biochar filter treats my 120,000 liter eco pool and turns it into highly nutritious drinking water. How do I know this? Well, I actually had my water tested, and here are the results showing you that my biochar drinking water is actually 200 times better than the water coming out of a regular tap. Ah, delicious. And between all the water storage containers and my pool, I have 200,000 liters of this drinking water available at any given time on my city plot. Right now, you can join my complimentary water self-sufficiency webinar and learn more tips and tricks on how to harvest, store, and purify city rain.